I met her on the strip 3 years ago in a Camaro with this dude from L.A. I blew that Camaro off my back and drove that little girl away. But now there's wrinkles round my baby's eyes and she cries herself to sleep at night. When I come home, the house is dark, just sadly.